with Monica Kroeger, who is the inventor of Liquiso. And I'm sure you've heard of Liquiso, but it's so cool when you say, I wonder who thought of that. She did.
Oh, thank you.
It's like so cool. So here's what you're getting. 2 ounces, which is usually what you see in the crafting store for a lot of money. And then you're also getting a 4 ounce, and then you're getting the 2 applicators. And then here is your idea guide, and I'll kind of move it up here. So you're getting your idea guide, and that is included with, of course, I know that you right away you're thinking, I'm finally going to hem those jeans that I bought and I never wore. But there's so many other things that you're going to use
Liquiso
for.
Exactly. I'm so glad you understood that. Because Liquiso is simply apply and let dry. There's really no skill involved, which is one of the reasons that makes it so fantastic. But we give you the idea guide because we want to expand the usage. We want you to know how many neat things you can use Liquiso with. Everything on this table, all of our props, everything you'll see in the shots have all been Liquisoed. Started out bland and boring, and we kind of glammed it up, accessorized, put trim on, shoes, home decor items, not just for hemming and mending.
Right, so maybe if you bought the bow maker that also makes the roses earlier and you
want
to take those roses and put them on a lampshade or on a picture frame, you need Liquiso.
This is all our products go together. Exactly. Right. Now, the great thing about Liquiso is that it's all natural. The product dries clear, and then it links and locks the fabrics together to create that new mend, that new bond that was maybe worn or torn. We call it our link and lock technology. But that's essentially what it's doing. And because it's a natural product, you can feel safe. If it gets on your fingers, and I'm going to show you that in a second, it just comes right off. So it's not a glue. There's no glue aspect to it.
The other thing is, if you're saying, well, wait a minute, there's a little rip in my jeans in a place that I don't want everybody to know what's happening.
Exactly. Oops.
Okay, somehow I feel like that's going to end up on YouTube.
But
you can machine wash this hundreds of times.
Exactly.
And which I don't know if you can say if you hand stitch stuff, things probably are more likely to come out there. And I do so, but I'm so lazy about hemming pants, Monica.
Well, it's the last thing on our list. That's why we build these big mend piles. Maybe you can relate to that.
So my daughter gives me things, you know, oh, Mom, hem this. I've got like a pile.
And you're tired, right, at the end of the day. What's so great about Liquiso, too, not only does it give this bond, but look, see, I'm pulling on it already. See the link? That's that link and lock technology. I'm going to put a little on the belt loop. Guys have this problem all the time.
Oh, yeah, the belt loop that comes undone.
Exactly, because they're pulling, right, and yanking the belt. So the Liquiso penetrates the pores of the fabric. That's what's happening. I'm going to put a little on the other side as well. And you can see by using the applicator, there's no mess. This isn't one of those messy glue projects.
Okay, do you put like some pressure on it?
Yeah, when you put the pressure, it's causing the fabric to, or the solution to kind of push into the pores of the fiber. Mm-hmm. So we hold it for a second. Now let's see, should be good. Put my finger in there, look. I mean, what could be simpler than that? And we were talking about what it looks like. See how my finger's a little bit shiny? That's what Liquiso looks like when it's dry. So it goes on white, you can see what you're doing, and then I'm just gonna rub it, and see the flex stretchy bit? It just kind of peels right off. So you don't need any kind of cleaning solution or hot water or anything like that. It's just fantastic. It only bonds to fibers and fabrics. Look at you.
I'm such a kid. I'm like trying to pull it apart.
But
like,
that's what's so great. It's done. You're good to go.
And this is, again, if you only use this to hem your pants, think about what it would take to take it to your tailor or someone, you know, maybe your dry cleaner or something to hem your pants. Think about how many times you've done that, even if you're like me and you know how to hem pants. And so it's just like, ugh, it's 2 seconds. I don't want to get out my machine. It'll just, you know, someone else will do. You know, if you're doing a bunch of projects, then it's, you know, fun. But if you're mending somebody else's stuff, that you may not get to it as quick.
You know, if you can sew, that is fantastic. You can use this product with your sewing machines.
Right.
Because there are areas.
I would use both.
Yeah, there are areas that maybe your machine can't reach or fabrics that might be too thick for the needle. With Liquiso, you have that flexibility. Now, here, what I'm doing is taking the frayed end and just pushing it into the Liquiso patch. And what ends up happening is it seals the frays so they don't continue to unravel.
Ah,
and then look, it's almost invisible. I mean, no one is going to notice that. And it's permanent, so you can just put it in the washing machine, dryer, put your cleaning solution, bleach, whatever, and it's going to be fine.
The other application is, do you have some beautiful drapery that, you know, there's a hem just kind of coming off a little bit? And the pain that it would be to take all down and then drag it over to the sewing machine, or just take, you know, your little applicator, go over to it, and just a little bit, and then, you know,
pop it right in
and close it. Or maybe you sewed some drapes and it's you know what? I should have taken that up one more inch. Why did I not? And you've already put it all up. Well, you can just like roll it over one more time, liquid sew it, and now look at that. It's all
Give
done.
A little pressure and let
I'm
it dry.
I'm going to watch TV now.
This is, right, you can do this while you're watching TV.
I can be the laziest person. This
the
is
lazy
like,
sewer.
It's like a lazy crafting. I love this.
We give you these special funnel caps for the bottle, and look how easy this is. I just want you to put it in and fill up your on-the-go halfway. That's all that's involved. Now you're good to go. So everything is neat and tidy. We don't want messes, right? When we're working. And then you just put it in. When I put it in, see how it doesn't even drip off the top of the applicator?
Right.
This is how neat it is. Now what we're going to do is mend some leather shoes, because it also works on leather and suede. So this got caught. It pulled off. These are expensive shoes. Doesn't always mean they're the best quality. But we're going to put a little Liquiso on the side. Mm-hmm. You don't need to wait for it to dry. It's not something like you have to wait and then press. Mm-hmm. Just put it on. Press it down to where you want to go. Hold it for a few seconds, because remember, you want it to penetrate.
Right.
And then you're good to go.
It's great for handbags. And I know that a lot of you, this is like a scout patches that you have to sew on. You know, if you've got three kids in scouting. But also, there's a lot of jobs where men have, men and women, you know, maybe security, you know, your American flag, you've got
emblems.
And if you're just waiting for, you know what, I'm going to get married only so I have somebody who knows how to sew my patch on. Guys that are watching, I can tell you for $14.95.
Oh, the military. They're so wonderful. The customer testimonials we've had from you who are in the military or have relatives in the military love this product, because they can pack it in their bag and take it with them on the go. Should we do a patch?
Yeah, let's do a patch.
Okay.
Because I
wish we could time me.
I know, right?
How fast my patch goes versus even threading the needle.
Well, my daughter was in Scouts. I was in Scouts too, and I can tell you, sewing with a hand needle and threads, some of these patches are really thick.
Yes.
So it's hard to push your needle through it.
Right.
So that's the other one.
And you poke yourself.
You poke yourself, exactly. So this is easy. And also, if your eyesight, like mine, I need glasses and the threading of the little needles.
You got to that age, right?
Yes. I got to that age a while ago.
But I'm with you.
Yeah. So there you go.
Look it. Print it. Push it. You're done. I mean, what does that revolutionize how you feel about putting on badges and patches? Completely.
Oh boy.
And then that you have the comfort of knowing that you can put it in the wash, you can iron it, dry clean it. We just want you to use it thin, sparingly.
Okay, 2 ounce, 4 ounce, 2 applicators, and you get the idea sheet front and back, just to give you more ideas. It's only $14.95, and this is going very, very quickly. We've got almost 800 sold. It'll be 800 now. Okay, so
Thank you, everyone. This is brand new.
333-185 is the item number. And you know, I know you have so many great things. I like the flower on the shoe. Maybe you've got a pair of shoes and you're like, you know, maybe
accent
a little
them.
Yeah, exactly.
Spring is coming.
The little flower on the shoe. Look how cute that is. That's another
this
great idea.
This jean jacket, though, is fabulous. Every single embellishment on this jacket has been liquisoed. The bangle,
the trim,
everything. You can't see any stitches on here.
Look at that.
There's
no poking
in anywhere. It's all liquisoed.
Oh, that is a fun snowy or rainy day project, I can tell you.
Oh, absolutely. And you know, the satisfaction, some of your other guests have talked about that, the satisfaction of creating your own things, there's nothing like it.
Yeah.
You know, because you can be frugal and be glamorous at the same time.
Oh my gosh.
Even when it's wet, it holds.
Oh, that's good. And I was going to say, machine wash, machine wash, machine wash. So don't think, oh, I can't wash my pants because I liquisoed the hem. Oh, absolutely you can, hundreds of times. Monica, you're going to stay with us for our next product.
Oh, we got more.
She's got more because she's an inventor and she's invented a whole bunch of stuff.